First, they tried to distort the picture and the image of Kerala and try to show Kerala culture as backward. Then they tried to destabilize separate places by using their agents to carry out mischief. The devotees of Swami Ayyappa, who should have been welcomed with flowers, were welcomed with lathis. I want to state clearly, the innocent devotees of Swami Ayyappa, they are not criminals. For decades, the late Karal had done everything to portray Indian culture in poor light. Their lives would not go on anymore. And imported and internationally rejected ideology will no longer be allowed to trample over the culture of our land. This is why Baba Saheb Ambedkar questioned if communism and free democracy can ever coexist. He said that communism is like a forest fire that will burn and consume everything. Earlier, now and in the future, BJP Karyakarta will stand in the way of an effort to trample over the culture of our society. Bharat Mata Ki, Bharat Mata Ki, Bharat Mata Ki. സ്വാമിയെ ശരണം അയ്യപ്പ, സ്വാമിയെ ശരണം അയ്യപ്പ.